soon. Oh, the world will leave in the end. All things are happening. No world with love and also hate, mistakes and regret. Happiness and unhappiness, selfishness and callousness, deceit, envy and jealousy, that's the world we live in. Some are promised love forever, but ended up with a broken heart, with a broken heart. Some find love and companionship, but with a risk to take, I have a risk to take, yeah.
The decisions we make, the actions we take, comes with consequences.
Oh,
what we do today, we pay for someday,
yeah.
It comes with consequences, consequences.
People will do, can do,
especially the ones that say they love you.
Oh, the ones closest to you, they're the ones that can hurt you, that can break your heart, that can wound you. They are the ones that can inflict pain, so much pain. Oh, love has been betrayed. Oh, friendship has been betrayed. That's the kind of world we're living in, where strange things are happening.
Bamanu, 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 There's a saying that it's only the strong that possesses witchcraft. Okay, if you ask me, Helen is a nobody. She can't do anything to you. All you just have to do is just do what the madam told you. You fail to do this assignment, you are going to go mad. Are you in any way trying to blame me? Hold it. I hope you are not trying to blame me here. After all, that's not a big deal. You just rent a hotel, go there with him, and then do like what you are asked to do. Just do it. Girl, be smart. You know what to do. There's a simple task. Going to his house will be more riskier. So just rent a hotel, go there with him, and just make out, and everything will be simple.
Okay.
You are smart, you know. Okay, just calm down. And next time, don't blame me for it.
So my promised love forever. What a broken heart. What a broken heart. Some fine love and companionship. But what the risk to take? I have a risk to take. Yeah.
The decisions we make, the actions we take.
I'm here to look for
it. Hi, girls.
Hey.
What's up?
Hey, baby.
What's up?
Yeah.
Okay, so I think I have a surprise for you guys.
Surprise?
Yeah. Anyways, meet my boyfriend. Wait, this is Soraya and this is Corey.
Oh.
You're welcome.
Look here, you're most welcome here.
What's
I'm sorry. Check up on her. You can have your seat on here. Enjoy, relax. Babe, I'll see you.
Okay. What's it?
Did I see anything wrong?
No. Don't worry, cool, okay.
Are you sure?
Yes, and then we'll get you something to drink.
You know what, Taria?
Maxima is in the first place to answer that question. Okay, I want to be excused.
What do you mean?
Hey.
If loving you the way I do is not good enough, tell me what to do. If what I'm feeling deep inside is not special enough, better tell me what to do. Cause I will break a leg for your matter. I'm never giving up on your matter. You're the only one I see. You're the only one I need. I will break a leg for your matter. I'm never giving up on your matter. You're the only one I see. You're the only one I need. Baby, please. You want me, baby, please. Baby, please, baby, please. Tell me that you need me, baby, please. Baby, tell me that you love me, baby, please. Baby, please, baby, please. Loving you the way I do, it's not good enough. Tell me what to do,
tell me what to do,
tell me what to do. If what I'm feeling deep inside is not special enough, better tell me what to do. I wanna know. Cause I will break a leg for your matter. I'm never giving up on your matter. You're the only one I see. You're the only one I need. I will break a leg for your matter. I'm never giving up on your matter. You're the only one I see. You're the only one I need. Baby, please.
Baby, please. Tell me.
Tell me that you want me. Baby, please.
Baby, please.
Tell me that you need me. Baby, please. Tell me that you love me.
Meaning of what? I don't understand.
Don't ask me the meaning of what. Maxima, you know we are lovers. All the hustling I'm doing is for our future. You date Maxwell, and what happens to us?
Listen up, Quinn. We can't continue with this lesbianism stuff. You know where we are growing. We aren't getting any younger. I want to start a family and get my own kids. Don't you get that? Come on, girlfriend. I'm sorry.
Wow. I should have known we are going to break my heart anyways. You talk as if I don't have a heart, Maxima. Maxima, you know I love you. And you know what happened? That idiot who broke my virginity and eloped to South Africa. He rendered me hopeless. And you took me in and introduced me to this lesbianism. And now you are just leaving me just like that for a guy who has done nothing for you, Maxima. Okay?
I just can't.
Shut up, Maxima! Shut up! Should have known you are a traitor. You are a deceiver and nothing else. You know what? Let me tell you this. If I can't have you, no one will. Mark this on the wall and I bet you.
No one knows who is who. You never know what people will do, can do. Especially the ones that say they love you. Oh, the ones closest to you. They're the ones that can hurt you, that can break your heart, that can wound you. They are the ones that can inflict pain. so much pain. Oh, love has been betrayed. Oh, friendship has been betrayed. That's the kind of world we're living in. We're stressing.
You know the money I spent for Soraya?
I've seen for a lot of other beats.
Yeah.
You see what you did.
If I left the girl and live in peace, Charlie.
No, the money is extra.
No, no, get money.
The girl, she know they love you, Charlie. She know they love you, Charlie.
The girl is Brian.
Yeah, I'll be Brian.
The guy is tall, handsome. She dey use you. She dey use you.
You the loser. Forget.
See him.
Charlie, she know they love you. Forget.
Charlie, the way they bomb me there.
And the bomb is
there. They bomb me, crack, Charlie.
Ah.
The next time.
You know if you do anything. You know if you do anything.
The next time I will come like so.
You
don't
know
what I'm like. I threaten you. I'm not a threat to. I promise
you. Threaten me.
I promise you proper.
Say what?
Next time I know will come like.
You know if you do anything, but forget. Ah. You fan.
Left there. If I don't call me.
Ah. You fan.
I talk you.
Come off from there.
Again, you wouldn't like me. This is the last time I'm going to warn you about my husband.
Thank you, please. Thank you. Please, please, don't kill me. I beg you, wait. Please don't kill me.
Hey.
my fault. It's the luck of the devil. She seduced me, please.
What freaky devil are you talking about here? You sleep with my friend under my own roof and you are telling me the work of the devil. Freaky devil are you talking about here? Huh? What devil couldn't allow you control that thing in your legs?
I'm sorry, please. I'm sorry, Magma.
Don't tell me.
You have to teach her a lesson.
Do you want to fight?
Who the hell do you think you are?
Who the freak?
Someone like you from the gutters and make you someone
to
say. If not for me, Queen, would you have ever thought of living in a magnificent apartment off campus?
It's so bad. Tell me. This is a magnificent
really? Really? But now you have the mouth to talk, right? You have the mouth to talk.
I trained you to outsmart guys,
and this has elevated you into this status. And the fact back and count, today you are telling me this, right? You have the mouth to talk. This is what you are supposed to tell me, right? What you are supposed to do is to show me gratitude, not ingratitude.
Gratitude, my damn ass.
Okay.
It's okay.
Let me teach her a lesson today, and she will regret it for the rest of her life. Queen, it's okay.
I don't know what is going on here, but we are all friends. We don't have to fight.
Why? And besides, you can't be doing this. You're washing your dirty clothes outside, and anyone can just wash
it. She's the one washing her dirty clothes and not me. Talk sense into her and not me.
What kind of life too is this?
I think I know why she's cooking out all this.
Really? Really? It's good you know.
You are giving all this just
what?
Just what?
Anyways, never mind.
Bitch. Nonsense. Shisha!
Tell him. Trisha, you're pregnant.
I don't know.
You don't know? Who was born pregnant? You've all not been pregnant before, but what you are doing shows you are pregnant. The signs and everything shows.
You know I haven't been pregnant before.
You've all not been pregnant before, my sister. But what you are doing shows you are pregnant.
Isn't it obvious? I have no new other man apart from.
Then you have to let him know.
No.
Why no?
I don't want to die.
Trisha.
No, just abort it.
Listen, Julius has been married to his wife for 7 good years. They don't have a child. This is the time for you to get a better place in his house.
No. I don't want to die.
Trisha!
Girls, this is Sharon. Actually, I met her 3 days ago when I went out. She came to the city to seek for dinner passages, but she has been helpless. She has nowhere to go to, so I brought her in to help her, for her to stay with us as a maid. For now, yes.
What do you think?
Huh?
What do you think about her?
For me, Quinn, I think you should send her back. Because for years we've been in this apartment and we do all house chores ourselves. I don't think there's a need for maid.
Magma, what are you talking about?
What do you mean by what I'm talking about? Are you handicapped? Can't you do the house chores yourself anymore?
No, but we need her. And besides, she's helpless and she needs help. We are just 4 in number in this house and there are lots of rooms. So if we can help, why not?
Good Samaritan, Soraya. Enough of the lectures.
You're welcome, Faye.
Thank you.
And since she came with you, she'll show you to me.
Thanks for the understanding, Soraya. There's one lady in addition. She's Trisha. But where's Trisha?
I don't know.
Magma, do you know where we're about?
Do I look to you like Trisha's keeper?
Whatever. Sharon, we have one lady in addition. She's Trisha. Whatever. Sharon, you're meeting Trisha soon. So meet Soraya. And Soraya, that's Sharon. So let me show you around the house. Take your bag, let me show you your room then.
And hey, next time when coming here, make sure you take off your slippers.
Just my hair, that is how my girls are. Let's go, girl.
Get me some water, okay?
Trisha! Hey!
What is wrong with Trisha?
Hey! What? Hey, Trisha, what is going on?
Trisha! Hey, what happened? Trisha! What is wrong with you?
Hey! Trisha! Trisha, talk to us, what is it?
Abba, what?
Abba, sir! Trisha, Trisha! Come on, look for a car. Let's take her to the hospital, please!
Trisha! 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 Hey, Trisha!
I cried there, but she never paid it to it. I told her to tell Juliet about this pregnancy. Oh God.
You were always secretive. Look at what your secret is, Jean.
Hold it there. Who is secretive? Who took my girl to Reg? Have you told Soraya and even our late friend, Trisha, that we're lesbians? What? What?
Living with lesbians under this roof all this while.
Oh God. Soraya, I've been quiet all this while, not just because I'm a fool, but just because I was enduring it. She pushed me into this and she abandoned me for that stupid fool Maxwell. And now that I've paid you back in your own coin, you turn around to tell me I'm secretive.
Look here. Whatever being lesbian, whatever that is going on between the two of you, it needs to end now, here and today. Because Trisha Sumo has invited the police into the situation. So therefore, you have to put your issues aside and get back together as friends.
So Trisha's issue, I have it sorted out already.
None of you always have something sorted out.
None of you should talk to the police. Okay, after all, Trisha's friends know me better than you girls. So I have it sorted out.
Hey, get up. Today, everything is ending. Get up and hug her. Up!
She
and you to do the same.
She has asked for it here.
Shut up and just get up. That's all you get up. And mind you, you are hugging her just as a friend. You are so disgusting.
I'm sorry,
yeah. Hey, it's okay.
Yeah, I thought you said you should hug.
I'm surprised.
I did.
Wow. I can't believe it.
So when are we doing this in our party?
I think so.
You know I'm a party girl now.
Oh yeah.
You're a party girl.
Oh yeah.
Let's get going. You should get dressed.
Okay.
Party all night.
Hey, thank you. God have mercy. Waka, 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 waka.
waka, 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 waka.
Hey! I remember the day I called mama on the telephone. I told her, mama.
Bro!
Bro! Ah! What are you doing here? You know that I'm not supposed to be here.
Bro! Just go for anything like that. Ah! You don't know what's up. See. Ah! You don't know why you fly it.
Why? Why?
Are you not see for that? Your brain, bang, bang, your brain, bang. Because me. Then kill her.
What?
This is a good piece. You know this. Check.
Like, what happened? Like,
then you see, then kill her. He died. Then men out.
This is bullshit.
Then men out. Then men out. Bro. Then men out. Oh, Sharon, who's coming this time?
Hello, baby.
You
Spencer, you are not supposed to be here. I don't want you to find my plan.
I'm not staying here. I came here to deliver a message to you. If you don't get a message, you'll be standing here asking me what I'm doing here.
Is it in relation to our plan?
It's about his coursemate, Brian. He's there, Jeff Medellin.
That was so weird. Guy.
What?
The girls got the news this morning. And it seems they're suspecting one guy who used to date Soria.
What's his name?
Okay. From my finding, he's Edward, a level 300 science student.
Edward? Is it the guy in political science?
Yes. But that's not my focus now.
Me too, that's not my focus now. Mine is that you have to do something about it. Because if anything, you'll blame me. So you guys have to. You don't understand how good you're coming back. And you know the house is and I need it for you guys. You see, so you're coming back next time. So you have to find something with me. Yeah. If you fit your team, bring my bread. Be there and
food. Okay, Spencer, don't worry. I'll just find something to do. And I'll really have to start with Maxima. She's your next target.
Sure.
And under no circumstances, as you see me again.
Ah, my uncle's house, you have to leave. I tell him, you know.
Spencer.
Call you
a
journey.
That's a
nice
place. I like it.
Thank you, my dear.
Oh, really?
Ah. Why are you going to be
Because all my life, I've never felt this way before. For the first time I saw you, I knew you were the one.
I'm going outside.
Come on. Here. What is it? Do you look attractive?
No, not that.
You don't like my kisses?
No. See, when's my tennis? I've promised my son he came not to have anything to do with my woman until we get married. Sex shouldn't be one of the major priorities in a relationship.
To think you live inside of me, I had no idea how this could be. Now I'm crazy for your love. Can't believe I'm crazy for your love. The words you sang to me, and you showed me where. I just can't believe I did. blue skies. And I promise you this time I'll see it in your eyes. I didn't see it, I can't believe it. Oh, but I feel it when you sing to me. All the while you were in front of me, I never realized.
The camera has been like this. What are you for there? The camera is going. That woman has been at that piece of spice the last time. I don't go the lecture series. So how? I don't like them. Not the lecture. The big time now. We are do what them. With the first question. With this bitch, I said, "Let me know the sila." The camera has been away.
I know still no music of the lecture screen. So that girl, he has like 2 grand. That's why he left it. Come on for them.
You know the ass, but say, you see, say, the ass may be necessary, but you know be like the ass, like, but the ass, they can't flash my eye top. You smoke.
Why you boy? You still don't follow the boy in the office.
Nah, you know he's not following the boys in the office then, but say, me nah, get my own. You
know? Anyways, your show is Sharon Charlie. You feel they love her.
Charlie, Sharon is showing the cat of me. Sharon, dear Charlie, see the woman, the woman also. Sharon, the time will tell.
Them bunch.
But I didn't know. The thing is, they do their plan and things. It's so spam. It's so spam. We have to take my decision, say, me that we will still move on. And I said, you bought the song. And
I said, they follow girls that my ass like to drive this one. He ass like vehicle. You will still follow footsteps of the west.
See, Sharon, the time will tell. Time will tell.
You are here, but that money issue something, Charlie. You really trust it, she will carry cancer. You know what the machine is.
Charlie, the money is the most time I know. But wait, 50, 30, 20.
Now, who will take their 20?
It will be you, that can't be.
Listen, the women they will take 20. So if I give you the 30, I will use the 10, they will take the 20.
Spencer, you can't go fat and then come up. Like, sometimes your behaviors are too puritanical. Like, you're too happy. Like, listen, this is 100% you're talking about. And this is money. Listen, 50, 30, 20, you take the 20. When the shower will take the 30,
I'm
gonna take the 50.
You
know she
will cry. So, me, you know, say my uncle no more. But this. Charlie. For you, Sharp, me, I don't really trust that girl.
Charlie, you for trust.
That boy, Charlie.
You for trust them first. The thing was, Charlie. What I say? It'd be 50, 30, 20.
So, who will take the 20?
You will take the 20. I'll be your own, yeah.
You know, see the 20, I get that. Sure, this will chop the 20. So give me the 30, make sure this take the 20.
See, you see, the mastermind, the plan, understand? If you sound on the character. So you take the 30, I take the 50, I didn't know where I did the job. So I take the 50, I shall not take the 30. 30, you know, we feel the count. The same thing, the short in the way you take the plan, come. You know how you take the 30. Me and me, you man, me where I do the job. So me, I'm going to take 50, I'll be back. So you for take the 20 like that now.
You see, Maxima. You know your Maxima. Me too, I get Maxima.
Wait, Maxima.
Me too, my own, I name her Maxima too. You know the one they take Tremaine and all?
Spencer.
The one they that side there.
Which side?
And TV, the woman in back.
Yeah.
That shorty in to ass like Tundra. I they follow your footsteps. I they talk to you. In Tundra, in ass, he won't pass your Maxima in Tundra. Now you're chialing who are Maxima.
Maxima, she get ass.
My own, she get ass fast for me.
Sure.
Ah, you know, be the maximum today, you take trim hair, no? Make you don't think that it's a convenient woman. You buy cream hair, cream the hot. So, Charlie, who? See, chop the golden tree. Nah, but they say, of Charlie. I'm not chop. I don't know.
No.
Charlie, you go buy the two.
Look, no, she
back. The two CD I get, I did take go buy for no. I did buy two. Once. The woman said, I'm one. You say, you know me.
Spencer.
You know me, so I'll go with you. You promise me that you're not a fella. I don't get nothing for you.
Jude.
What is it? You were with me in the room of violence. You're so happy. So why are you here, Moody? Maybe talk to me.
Queen. Just give me some time.
I don't need to give you any time. Talk to me. What is it?
I'm doomed, Queen. I'm doomed. Hi.
Why? What happened?
See. I just had a call that my late father's business. Oh God.
Talk to me, what is it?
I just had a call that my late father's business will come to a halt if I don't pay an amount of 95,000 Ghana cedis.
95,000 Ghana cedis? No. Why do you need to pay a bribe before your containers are being released to you?
Queen, you don't understand. You don't understand.
Let me understand. Jude, talk to me.
Queen, after the death of my father, we needed to have renewed the alliances because it's a food distribution company. And, you know, no, we are not going through the procedures of getting an accreditation from the FDA. We are running and managing this company through dubious means. And see, I'm the CEO of this company. Any little mistake will take me to prison.
This is a serious issue. So what do we do now?
Queen, do you love me?
Of course, she denied you.
Can you borrow me this one to use my containers peacefully, please?
Don't be ridiculous, Jude. What am I going to get 95,000 to this phone? I don't have it.
Really? You don't have it? Meaning you want me to get arrested, right? But I thought you said you loved me. You don't trust me, right?
I do trust you and you knew it. But this is money we are talking about here. 95,000 Ghana cedis. That is the whole money I have in my account. That's my world. If I give it to you, meaning I'm dead, like I'm gone. Everything is gone. Do you understand?
So it's okay. You are not doing this for me. You are doing this for our future. And besides, I managed this company long before you get in. Look, if this deal goes through, I'll pay you back, okay? Please.
Jude, are you sure?
Of course I'm sure.
Of course. Please. Jude, are you really, really sure?
I'm sure.
Like, are you really sure?
Just give me a smile. You can be that in my head. Just give me a smile. Yeah. Just give me a head.
Aww, I love you so much.
She is my darling, my priceless jewel. Yeah. Her beauty, her face is like morning sun. Hey,
yeah. Romeo, I'm fine. I told you stop calling me in the house. I will come over tomorrow. So far, I heard Queen talking about you to Maxima. Yeah, I was in the kitchen. They were both contemplating whether to give you the money or not. I hope you use the script I give you to act out. Good boy. Yes. You are Jude to Quinn, Robert to Maxima, and then Abdul to Sonia. Alright. See you tomorrow.
Her mind is ill, her heart is cold. Hey, yeah. Her mind is ill, her heart is cold. Hey, yeah.
You don't mean it.
Yes, it's true, baby.
Really?
What's my just doing this afternoon?
Really?
Oh, oh my child.
She is my child.
You still haven't told me why you are doing this.
James, let's meet us soon. And then pay off space and leave this country for good.
Mind is
so what for your toss? Are you sure? No, just say you want to say something. So say it.
No, I'm just thinking that maybe when we settle school cycle with you. We are gonna have fun and have good times,
yeah? How? Why? Are you scared of what?
Just tell me. I just want to know why you are doing this. Do you think about this?
Oh.
Oh.
It's revenge time, baby. Quinn is my cousin who brought me pain when I was growing. She accused my father, who happens to be an uncle, of raping him. And that led to the divorce of parents and the death of my mother.
I can't believe it. Sharon, you have traveled at that time when the incident happened. So how sure are you your dad is telling the truth?
My mom had a car accident because she was in deep thought and impatient. She didn't even listen to my father. It was after her death that my father retrieved the CCTV footage that shows Quinn consistent towards my dad.
How could Quinn do this? Your dad was old enough to also be your dad too.
My father had a problem with her father over a family non-issue. I guess it's a payback time. I hope you have not slept with those stupid girls. Romeo.
Yeah.
What is wrong with you?
Nothing.
Did you sleep with them?
No. I didn't even make kiss any of them talk more of having an affair with someone.
Romeo, I want you to look right.
Just like the morning rose, a shining light, my beauty queen. She's the apple of my eyes. She's the one I'm waiting for. She goes, yeah, I will go. She is my darling, my priceless jewel. Hey, yeah. Her beauty, her face is like morning sun. Hey, yeah. Her mind is pure, her heart is cold. Hey, yeah. Her mind is pure, her heart.
Really?
Yeah.
Queen!
Sure.
Naya, what is it?
I'm getting mad.
What
am I?
Fatima, get up. What is it?
I signed a blank check for Abdul yesterday. I was
calling Abdul, your boyfriend.
Yes, who else?
And what happened? What happened?
I was called this morning that I don't have anything in my account. Not even a peswa. Everything is gone.
Just relax.
All my life is gone.
Just relax. Let me have a picture of him. Let me see a picture of him. Then I think I can call my boys to go after him because I
know. Look, this is my guy.
What? Jude.
Do what?
Jude.
Please stop.
No, stop.
No way. This is Robert.
That's my boyfriend, Jude.
Yo, what?
Oh my God. Let this shit get prepared. I'm going to kill somebody today. Girls, you know what? Let's just change right now. We are going to his house. I know where he stays. I'm going to kill someone today.
Shut up.
I'm thinking, imagine. I trusted you so much. And you told me you were called Jude, right? Gave you the whole money I had in my life. And you fooled me.
It wasn't my idea.
Shut up. If I hear a word from you, I'm going to castrate you.
Hey, you know something?
Yeah, try it.
You know something? I blame you for this. You know why? Because from the very first day, she stabbed her foot into our house.
Don't touch me.
The house, we suffered so much for it. I told you we don't need a maid. Now the maid is a backstab.
Fatima, I thought I was helping.
I like it. Don't blame me. That beast you called a friend deprived me of staying with my parents. She accused my father of raping her. And that led to the divorce of my mom and dad, resulting to her death.
So you're my cousin? Yabna, that's you.
Yes, your one and only cousin.
Yabna.
I hate you.
So that's you.
You want to kill me, right? Kill me. I said, kill me.
The world we're living in, all things are happening. No world with love and also hate, mistakes and regret, happiness and unhappiness, selfishness and callousness, deceit, envy and jealousy. That's the world we live in. Some I promised love forever, but ended up with a broken heart. With a broken heart. Some find love and companionship, but with the risk to take, every risk to take, yeah.
The decisions we make, the actions we take, comes with consequences. Oh, what we do today, we pay for someday. It comes with consequences, consequences. Will do, can do, especially the ones that say they love you. Oh, the ones closest to you, they're the ones that can hurt you, that can break your heart, that can wound you. They are the ones that can inflict pain, so much pain. Oh, love has been betrayed. Oh, friendship has been betrayed. That's the kind of world we're living in, where strange things happening. Whoa.
Decisions we make, actions we take,
actions we take,
comes with consequences.
Oh, oh, oh.
We do today,
today.
Pay for something.